Curry, you come back home to Harlan, you go straight back to cooking and using methamphetamine, and now you want to stop.
Surely do.
All of it? You willing to forsake your life of crime, your drug addiction, walk the road of righteousness?
I am.
Whatever it takes. What if I was to say to you, and you use methamphetamine again, I'll shoot you in the head.
I wouldn't use it again.
Now, all them threats made against you, long down the years, all them, goddamn it, Bobby Joe, you better stop using methamphetamine or else. Did they have any effect?
No.
You know why?
No.
Because the stick don't work, son. And the only thing that does work is a carrot. The carrot that we offer in this church is a purpose, a reason for being much greater than any of you have ever known. Why, U.S. Deputy Marshal Raylan Gibbons played a pivotal role in my story. And while we don't have saints in our church, if we did, he would be the first Saint Raylan. For he worked a miracle in my life and was the agent of my salvation.
Patron saint of lost causes, I suspect.
Well, there already is one at St. Jude.
Oh, well, there you go. Another lost cause.
Well, I hope there's a story to go with that face.
Nothing dramatic.
Well, we weren't too hard to find, were we?
Oh, no, no. Your directions were clear. Your intent, not so much.
Well, Flock, if you will excuse me for a moment, let's take a walk.
Flock?
Devil told me you went by to see him.
Mm-hmm.
Were you able to get him to testify against me? I heard you still trying to make a case.
Yeah, I am. I talked to Dewey, too. Couldn't get nothing there, either. You know he gets out soon. I get the feeling he's looking forward to joining your Boy Scout camp.
It's a church, Raylan.
The old one was better.
In your dark imagining, Raylan, what is it that you think I'm up to?
Given the talent pool you got here, I assume you're going to do what you always done. Steal money and blow shit up.
We will not be robbing banks.
Could you be any more vague?
All of us here, every single one of us have repaid our debts to society.
No, 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 not you. Not by a long shot.
Well, out here in our church, we can begin to repay our debts to God by righteous living, righteous action.
Can I go now?
Well, you sure you don't want a meal? And our food is simple, but it's good.
No, I stopped at a Hardee's on the way. I wouldn't mind addressing the congregation before I went. Would that be all right?
Excuse me, we have us a guest speaker today. Please, have at it.
Yeah. Dear Lord, before we eat this meal, we ask forgiveness for our sins, especially Boyd, who blew up a black church with a rocket launcher. And afterwards, he shot his associate, Jared Hale, in the back of the head out on Takes Creek Bridge. Let the image of Jared's brain matter on that windshield not dampen our appetites, but may the knowledge of Boyd's past sins help guide these men. May this food provide them with all the nourishment they need, but if it does not, may they find comfort in knowing that the United States Marshal Service is offering $50,000 to any individual providing information that'll put Boyd back in prison. Cash or check, we can make it out to them or to Jesus, whoever they want. In your name, we pray. Amen.